from the JES First Warning Weather Center. Here's meteorologist April Loveland.
Well, it's nice to finally see the sunshine out there today, and the clear skies mean we are in for a very cold start to the day. Frigid conditions to start your Sunday, 26 overnight with calming winds, 24 by tomorrow morning, and we will have just a little bit of a breeze, so it's actually going to feel like the teens, so very frigid start there. Highs around 39, plenty of sunshine though, 54 to start the work week with some scattered showers, plenty of sunshine heading into Tuesday. We'll see highs around 55, all the way up to 60 degrees on Wednesday, mostly sunny, going to be really nice, 59 on Thursday, partly cloudy, so a little bit more cloud cover there. Partly cloudy heading into Friday, 46 for the high, looking at about a 20% chance for some wet weather. A little bit better chance though heading into Saturday. We'll see those highs right around 51. That is your First Warning 7-day forecast.